What's up, everyone? Khronoe here today, playing some more Astroneer. So this is episode 3, and I did some more work offline after the last episode yesterday. I just did a bunch of miscellaneous stuff. I accidentally built this platform here, and I didn't mean to, but that's okay. We'll either save it for something new that pops up, or we may build another fuel condenser, because we can take this fuel condenser and convert energy into hydrazine. And it looks like from that we can plug in the hydrazine and convert it to like aluminum or something. So that might come in handy. And we've got another truck section here ready to go to attach to our front end cab truck, I guess you want to call it the main truck. So we can join these two together and run them in tandem. It can even build like a third one and attach to it. I went ahead and pulled out another section here so that I can potentially generate some more energy. So let's find another piece of resin. There's one. So let's grab that and stick that right here. Go ahead and extend that out. And I think what I may do, it's just pop out a couple more regular platforms and we can use those for storage or for power generation and just keep extending that, and that may give us enough power to constantly generate fuel here. And there's a bunch of hydrazine down in the caves as well, so I've got a backpack full of crap too that I need to put on this storage platform. So let's just pop this compound on here, because we need to build some more storage. But I'm trying to be a little... Is that aluminum? Yeah, that's aluminum. I'm trying to be a little judicious with how I spend my compounds so that I don't use it all. And let's see. We've got the trade platform so that we can make the hydrazine. We have the fuel condenser. And the next thing that we need to build, we need some more lithium to put a battery on this extra truck part here. And I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to go ahead and jump in this truck. And driving these things is a little weird. So I'm going to take that right there, pan the camera around. And let's just drive it this way. This can be a little frustrating to drive these guys around. Alright, so let's get out and we can attach these two together by doing this deal right here. Oh, it may not be close enough. It's weird because it shows that it's connected and you can click on that. Oh, wait, I had it. You got to see that circle pop up. There we go. So you can click on that blue path to attach it. So here we go. We can drive the truck around like so. Just like that. Now, if we wanted to, we can build another truck, which takes 4 aluminum, which we don't have 4 aluminum right now, I don't think. We can make some more fuel here. We got a bunch of copper, we've got 1 lithium, bunch of compound. So we can use that compound to make more storage in another truck. Let's see, what else do we have? Oh, we got some more hydrazine here. So let's go ahead and take that over here and pop it on here. No, not compound. Hydrazine. Let's take that one. So after we get 2 more hydrazine, then we can make another aluminum if we want to. Oh, stop it. Yeah, I know it's hydrazine. That's a good use for reserve energy as we're generating solar power. So as we build more panels out here, I'm hoping that we could just have a constant generation of this fuel, like I said before, and just make a whole bunch of this stuff. Let's see. Trade platform, aluminum, go. Oh, so it sends it off. Awesome. I wonder how long that takes. Is that a timer? No. All right. Well, in the meantime, it might not. Now that I'm thinking about it, it might not be a bad idea to make another. Maybe another trade platform or another fuel condenser. Anyway, what do we got on us here? We got one compound. That's good, so we can make some more tethers. And we've got a bunch of stuff here. So, oh yeah, we have another research. I was waiting on this until I got back on the recording with you guys to do this research because I found it yesterday. Oh, here comes our trade platform. So what are we going to get today? Titanium again. I mean, I know that we need titanium. We're going to need it, like, soon. But, man, I really want some good blueprints. I want that drill. Oh, so we got two aluminum. Awesome. Totally worth it. So we can go ahead and pop that aluminum on here. And leave it be. Oh, we could probably trade some of this copper too. I wonder if we get more for trading copper. I'd be interested. Alright, so let's grab this compound. Copper, organic, and more copper. Man, we get so much copper. We're going to need it eventually, but let's put that compound here. Put that compound. Yeah, let's leave that compound, actually. Move that compound here. The organic. Let's put you right there. We'll just go ahead and use that. Make another hydrazine. And take this copper, put it yaw, and you know that's working, it's a little buggy. Alright, take you, we'll go ahead and plug you guys in right there. Is it still burning that organic? Yep. So we'll take advantage of that organic so that we don't waste it and make some more hydrazine. And then we are going to go into another section of that cave in just a minute. I think it goes the same into the same cave part, but it's a different entrance, so I want to check that out. There's another cave nearby too that I have placed a beacon at. So let's see. Right there is the entrance. Come on. There's a ton of resin around here too. I did just a little bit exploring offline yesterday, and it's crazy the amount of resin that's around here. It's nuts. So let's go ahead and pull over another tether line to get into this section. Actually, before I do that, I'm just going to run down here and see if this goes into a section that we've explored already. Now that I've got a little bit of a buffer with these accoutrements that I've attached. This is not looking like it connected to the same section. This may be one of those. Ouch. This may go deeper. Oh, I hope this goes to one of those special sections. It's kind of like a dead end. And at the end of the dead end is a research module. We got plenty of power. So far it's looking... Yes, it is. Check that out. Oh, wow. I've never seen one of these triangles before. Some of you may have, but this is the first time that I've seen a triangle research piece. That is awesome. Oh, I can't wait to see what's inside of it. I'm taking it back like instantaneously-ish. And that's a real word, by the way. We're going to go ahead and research it. Let's go ahead and get some oxygen here. Oh man, that wasn't enough. I think there's some more oxygen, yeah, down here. Alright. That should get us. And we're doing good on power. Alright. I'm just a little anxious now. I really want to get this thing back. All right, there was some more oxygen, doggone it. I'm glad they put those little patches of oxygen and power in these caves. I don't think they respawn, but they're good for that one instance where you come through as an emergency supply. See right there, some more. Yeah, we would have been fine. And we really don't need to come back into this cave anymore after this. Let's go ahead and plug you in on the vehicular. I would go ahead and get that resin, but I really want to save my storage that we have over here at the base for other things at the moment. That resin's not going anywhere, so not too worried about it. I'm going to save that, like I said in one of my other episodes, for when we build our spaceship and get ready to go to another planet or moon or something. Alright, what we get, what we get, what we get? Oh yes, new research. What we got? Crane! Yeah! That's awesome. So we could build a crane on the next piece of the truck. We don't have any heads to put on the crane yet, but that's awesome. Alright, so that was that. Now, let's go. I've got a beacon at this other cave. We'll go to it. And we should be able to generate tethers off of our truck for oxygen and power. If I can get it to move. There's no compound in there. I got it all. There's some compound over there, though. Let's go ahead and get that and put it on the truck. Easy now. Compound, compound, compound. Is that all of it? Looks like. So let's fill in the hole as much as we can. So that we don't wreck our truck. There we go. And I'll dump that off when we... Whoa, 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 what was that? Why did you spin around like that? All right. Easy now. All right, so let's drop down a tether. And let's drop off some of this compound. There, and there, and there, and there, and... Okay, that'll work for now. Alright, so... Oh, we gotta make more tethers. You know, I might want to go ahead and use some of those tether, or some of that compound, to make a filter, just to be safe. So we'll use that odd one. So let's build a filter. The necessities. So if I didn't mention it before, or if you don't know, those filters basically provide you a one-shot buffer against the poison-spitting plants down here. Ah, look at that. More resin right there. Oh, yay, aluminum. And some research. So let's go ahead and scoop up this aluminum. Aluminum. Let's go ahead and drop a tether right there. We're going to need it. Fair amount of aluminum here, too. Ah, good. More. I think that's all of it. And there's some research down here that we can go ahead and grab. I should really go back and finish going down into that other cave. Some of these caves go like really, really deep. And you can find some really cool research items in them. Just take some time to get in there. All right, so there's one research item. And I'm sure there's another one. Oh, this cave does go deeper. Nice. And is that hydrazine? Now let's move that right over here. That's hydrazine, yeah. We'll save that. It's like the hydrazine that's already down here. I'm not going to harvest it just yet. I'm going to wait until... Oh man, I already need more tethers. I'm going to wait until we are ready to... Go ahead and take that while I'm going. To fuel up the spaceship. And once we're ready to fuel it up, then I'll come back and start harvesting all of this hydrazine between these two caves. There we go. More compound, more tethers. And off we go. You know, as I was walking back up here, I just noticed that it looks like we can go back this other direction a little bit. So, come on, slow down. What's back here? Oh, this branch is off too. I bet you we could drop a tether right there. And there. Ah. There. More aluminum. You know, I should have dropped off this aluminum while we were up there. But we got aluminum here. We got another research item. Looks like a couple, actually. Yeah, there's some of those spitters over there. So let's go ahead and run this research item back and drop off our aluminum, which I should have done in the beginning. Oh well. Hopefully some of this stuff, you know, I was talking about lithium earlier. I really need at least one more lithium so that I can build that battery, like I was saying. And we still don't have the spaceship researched. So maybe if we go further down in this cave, we'll find it. Tattoo there. Let's go ahead and drop off this aluminum. Come on, get up there. All right. So I tell you guys what, I'm going to dive down here and harvest a few things, bring some stuff back up, and if I find anything interesting before we get back to the base, I'll bring you back. Alright guys, we basically have a truck full of materials and research items, so let's go ahead and take this back to the base, see what we get out of this research, and smelt down this aluminum. I want to make another windmill, or wind turbine rather, for the base, and see if that boosts our power output. Easy now. Easy now. All right. So let's start researching our stuff here. Probably going to be more pieces and parts. Hopefully a lithium. That way we can, again, get a battery. Hey, look, aluminum. I'm going to have to make some more storage. Pop you on. And what do we get? Coal. Just pop you right over there. We may turn that coal into hydrazine. And get this other research guy. Go ahead and get this other one ready to go. Compound. Go ahead and pop on this aluminum onto the smelter. But I'm going to have to make some room before I do that. And more copper. Just pop that on the backpack. Let's make some more storage. We'll put that storage over there by the fuel condenser, I guess. Unless there's a better place for it over here. Let's put it over here with the truck, and let's go ahead and start moving this copper and aluminum off of there, and we'll put that on the, we've already got some on the printer. Let's go ahead and make another storage. We'll put that storage on the trade platform. And let's do another one. That way we can start moving this stuff off of the fuel condenser. Or, smelter. Alright, so let's pop in. See, the hydrazine is going to go there. So for the time being, let's just put this copper on here. Get it out of the way. Because we get so daggone... No, I said get on the platform. Thank you. We'll put the aluminum over here. Try to get all nice and organized. We'll leave the compound right there. And let's grab up that copper. And that should be... This aggravates the crap out of me that I can't fix this. Oh well. Let's smelt. I wish it would pick this other one up and finish it. It won't though, I tried it. Let's take all of that aluminium and stick it over there with the rest of it. Thank you. Copper. Copper. Aluminum. 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 Alright, we've got a bunch more aluminum on the truck, too. And compound. Is that all of it? So let's go ahead and grab that compound. So the truck is empty. Oh wait, we need to smelt this copper. Or copper, aluminum. No, that's not what I want you to do. Darn it. Quit. Do what I think, not what I do. So we're going to be stocked up on aluminum now. For sure. And that will help us once we get ready to build a new base. Wind turbine. So let's pop on another aluminum here. Go ahead and build one of those. Now, I wonder if I put that there. Yeah, check that out. That'll work. For now, anyway. So let's go ahead and pop in some more hydrazine here while we're standing here. I should have done that to begin with. I'll get in the habit, though. So get that going. What else do we have? More aluminum. Man, we've already filled up the aluminum platform. I could fill up this copper side, too. So let's pop you there. And is there anything that we can build out of copper that we need right now? I can't do that yet. Don't really need a generator. Nope. Guess we can build some more storage, though. Let's see. Let's take this compound. We got some aluminum sitting right there for the next truck piece, which we could go ahead and build that, now that I'm thinking about it. I guess I can go ahead and build a couple more storage platforms here too, or at least one, because we're going to need it. Let's see, this turbine, I want storage. Then I'm going to save these last two compound for tethers if I need it. All right. We're making good progress on the base, guys. Very good. So we only really need one more storage platform. We could do with two, I guess. That's not where I told you to go. I told you to go here. Alright, so I guess that's about all the damage that we can do here, except for fire up another hydrazine here. Oh yeah, I said I was going to make another truck. So we'll do one more of these, and then that's going to be all the trucks that we make for this area. And I'll need to make some more storage for it soon. But I'm going to wait until I find a lot more compound and build two storage platforms for it. And then, boy, we'll be able to do some serious cargo moving. So I'm going to go back to that cave and see what we can find in there again, and I'll bring you back. Alright guys, so check this out. I didn't notice this, and you probably saw it and were calling me stupid, but it will tell you how many you're going to get when you're exchanging, and I can get another lithium here. That's awesome. And I also figured out that if we stick this on here, this wind turbine, then that makes this platform generate power a lot faster, which makes me wonder if I stick this other turbine over here, how much faster it's going to generate power whenever the wind is blowing. Or maybe, let's stick the solar panel over here. Not really any faster. All right, well, we'll just leave things the way they are. That way it can distribute. What happened there? There. No, no, no. So we'll just stick that there. And check it out. We got our lithium. All right. This is awesome. So let's go ahead and take this lithium and build the battery that I've been going on and on and on and on and on about. Did I say build the lithium? I meant build the battery. Battery. We actually need two. We need one for the base and one for the truck. I'm going to go ahead and stick this one on the truck for now, though. That way we've got some insurance and we don't run out of power if we're out and about. But that's awesome because I can keep spitting out hydrazine and just start exchanging it for two more lithium. It'll take a little while, but we're guaranteed to get it that way. So anyway, I wanted to show you guys that, what I figured out. Some of you, like I said, probably already know that. Might have been calling me dumb. I don't care. You know, I've played this game a couple of times and I still figure out new things. And they've made some changes to the way some things work. So anyway, time to go back in the cave and I'll bring you back. So check it out, guys. I found another one. It was way deep down here in this cave. And it's another triangle piece. So I'm going to take it back up to the truck and get it in there and then finish loading up the truck. And we'll see what it is when we get back to the base. So check this out, guys. This cave is a massive network now. It goes way down there, too. There's probably a way around to get down to the bottom, but I may build a bridge here to get us down there. But I've got some research things that I found that I'm going to take first, but it looks like it goes even further down over there. So I'm going to gather up this research stuff and then come back. Okay, so I got a bunch of stuff to research now, and I think what I'm going to have to do, I'm going to save going into the deeper part of that cave for the next episode. I'm going to finish researching all this stuff. Oh, what's this? What are we going to get? Drillhead, yes! Awesome, awesome, awesome. Now we just need the spaceship. Anyway, while we're researching, I'm going to save the cave for the next episode, finish doing all this research, and then we'll call it quits for this episode. So I'm trying not to let it run too long. I think I've went a little long on this one already, so try to keep it at a reasonable amount of time. More titanium? No, put that down. I got some more hydrazine while I was out too. I found a small deposit of it and just decided to go ahead and get it. Which, speaking of that, while we're sitting here doing this, if I don't get stuck, get off that. Go ahead and queue you up. And put on another hydrazine. No, not my tethers. Alright. Just leave you there. And what did we get? Coal. I'm just going to go ahead and slap that on the generator. Put you up here. Fire you up. It looks like titanium or compound. Ah, I did it again. Pop you right there. Cue that up. And resin. We got resin. Which I went ahead and picked up a bunch more resin while I was out. Man, look at that. I told you not to do that. come this way. There. And let's pop another research module on. And that will be the last of the research. Ah, I dropped it. There. And more resin. Well, that will work. We will just go ahead and pop out another thing there. And those we will use to put more power or storage or something on. We'll work that out later. All right, so let's go ahead and take care of this other hydrazine that we just popped out. And is that going to fill us up? Yep. So let's do another lithium. And go ahead and cue that. All right, everybody. Well, we will call that an end to episode 3. If you enjoyed the video, please remember to hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And share the video with anyone else you think will enjoy it. All that little stuff helps me out a whole lot. And I appreciate all the support. And again, I want to thank everyone who's been watching the video, who's been following the channel, subscribing, and all that stuff. You guys are awesome. I really appreciate it. And hope to see you guys in the next one.